Hey everyone, Dave Greco here again, and welcome to my Dwarf Priest time lapse. Like most people around, I've been crazy excited for the World of Warcraft Classic launch. And the week heading up to it, I decided to paint a rendition of the priest I was going to be rolling up come Classic launch, and so this is basically what we have here. Sorry for taking so long to get this video out. I was having so many issues getting the file off of Twitch stream into YouTube. Clearly, getting 7-hour files into Premiere is a bit of a pain, but we got it worked out, and so I want to get this forward to you guys. So this is a complete start to finish time lapse of the dwarf, and it was about 4 different Twitch sessions where we painted this entire thing. Probably, I would say 15 hours total. I really like how I took the rendering in a more kind of like realistic direction than some of my previous work. I had a ton of fun with this one. So I hope everybody out there is enjoying Classic and really kind of reliving those old WoW experiences again. I know I am. I'm having a total blast so far. So I'm going to put a little bit of music on and you can check out the time lapse. And I'm really going to try to get some more time lapses out on the channel soon. Thanks guys for being so patient with me in the channel. Y'all are amazing. All right. Thanks guys. Thank you.
Thank you.